just stop and think before I lose faith.
Big Spring, it's your favorite anchors. I'm Ava.
And I'm Adam.
And we're bringing you your Channel 3 news.
Key Club is hosting an Easter drive for the homeless. Watch this video for more information.
On March 29th, the Dog Pound Club will be hiding plastic eggs around the school in honor of Easter weekend. Some eggs will have chocolate candy inside, and some will have vouchers for gift cards. If you get an egg with the voucher, see Senora Anderson or Senora Oldham to receive your gift card. At the end of the hallways, there'll be crates where you can return your empty eggs. Good luck.
Tempest is hosting a family movie night on March 24th, beginning at 6 p.m. Join them in the auditorium to view Zootopia. Snacks will be available to purchase.
One-stop dog shop clothing drive, Monday, March 19th through Friday, March 30th. Bring any unwanted clothing that is in good condition. Acceptable items include pants, shoes, shirts, and jackets. Boxes are located in the one-stop dog shop, across from the library in room 328. Any questions, contact any one-stop dog shop sales associate.
On Wednesday, March 28th, members of SAD Club will be wearing their t-shirts around school so they can be easily spotted. If you're feeling alone or need anyone to talk to, come find one of the club members. We are here for you and are always open to help and listen. You can talk to our members any day, not just the day we wear our shirts. Now to Alexis with your sports.
It don't make no sense. I ain't tripping if I miss. You know that you know.
Hi Big Spring, I'm Alexis and I'm here with your sports. The track team is looking for a few bright individuals to be managers for the track team. Managers help write down scores and times, help with equipment, provide water, and other tasks. Managers will not be required to run. Anyone that is interested, please see Coach Stover or Coach Deutsch after school at practice in the next few days. The fitness center will be closed Friday, March 23rd. Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors interested in cheerleading. Tryouts for competition and sideline cheerleading for the 2018-2019 school year are being held April 9th to 12th and April 16th to 19th. Stop by the athletic office by Wednesday, April 4th to sign up and pick up a tryout packet. And that's all for the sports. Now to Noah with your weather.
Good to go, good to go. Destiny said that you gotta get up and get mad independent, don't you ever forget.
Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Noah, and I'm here with your weather. More seasonable cool weather today as skies cleared yesterday. High pressure was sliding east of the Great Lakes toward the northeast. The change in pressure led to a strong chilly breeze. Today, the breeze returns with highs again in the low 40s, leading to more melting snow. Clear skies continue throughout the weekend, meaning cold mornings. followed by seasonable cool afternoons. Highs will be in the middle to upper 40s both days under blue skies. Next week shows milder weather with highs in the 50s and all week. For snow lovers, make sure you enjoy the remaining snow before it melts. Now, back to the news.
Thanks for the weather, Noah. Congratulations to Haley Barnhart, who won the Big Spring Food Bank logo contest. She won a Visa gift card and will be featured in the Valley Times Star.
These scholarships are now available in the counseling office. Carlisle Hearts and Hands Sertoma Club Scholarship, Carlisle Musical Arts Club, and ABWA Yellow Breeches Chapter Scholarship. Stop in the counseling office if you would like more information.
Penn State University is hosting a Forensic Science and Criminology Symposium on April 14, 2018 from 9 to 4. Stop in the counseling office for more information. Registration deadline is March 30th.
Attention juniors and seniors interested in careers in the education field. The elementary water safety course no longer requires you to be a certified lifeguard. If you are interested in enrolling in the course period 4 or 5 during the fourth marking period, please see your counselor. If you have any questions, please ask Mr. Kump at the pool.
Are you looking for more information about your events, activities, or initiatives at your school? The mass media class will be sending out text reminders about major announcements concerning Big Spring High School. If you want these text alerts, text the code BSHSANN to 81010. Instructions were also emailed to you. BOTEC students are especially encouraged to participate.
That's all from us, Big Spring.
Have a good day.
Maybe I'm just like my father, too.